this is a short song. I actually wrote this song. I did the Kayama cruise, which is similar, but just less beer and more wine. And we did some shows in here with Chris Christopherson. And the thing that, and I wrote the song in a stateroom after watching Chris play one night, because I noticed two things about his performance. One was he never tuned his guitar ever. Didn't matter like how long it went and how bad it got, he didn't. And everybody was okay with that. And it was kind of like if Bon Jovi was the beginning, I was like, now I'm aiming at that. I want to be able to do that. Not have to tune and just be like, no, that guy's a badass. It's fine. And the other thing I noticed that he did after every song is he just cut it off and thanked the audience before they had a chance to applaud. Also awesome, I thought. So I'm going to just employ both of those devices I've come bringing. And this is a song about, I wrote this, I had a very important person in my life, and I just kept a picture of her on the music stand while I was doing this, because as much as I love helping a party along and helping people rock out, my whole goal is to save somebody in some way, to help them feel less alone in the world, and those are the songs that I'm just going to be swinging at until I'm gone, because I think that's what I want to be about. You've been crying, no one here would be denied. There's been sadness, there's been pain, and things will never be the same. There's a choice you must be making, and it's simple if you try. You can't learn to live with the pain you feel, but you can't learn to die. No matter what anyone says, there will come a day for joy. Your fears is you. There's a choice you must be making, and it's simple if you try. You can learn to live with the fear you feel, but you can't learn.